very close to this court, maybe outside, where St. Peter have denied the Lord. Look at it. You know, as the Lord was taken away from the prison to Pontius Pilate, we can see Jesus looking at St. Peter, and he already have denied him, and the rooster was crowing. And you know, St. Peter's hand is tight right there. Jesus told him, I'm going to make you my right hand from the beginning. But he was coward. He denied Jesus when he was approached by two servants. He said, no, I'm not. I'm a Galilean. I speak Greek. I don't speak maybe Hebrew. So they brought the Roman soldiers to him. And you know, when he was trying to speak Greek, he had an accent. So this is not, you are a Galilean Jew. Don't pretend. And then he said, I swear I don't know him. After they took Jesus, look what happened to St. Peter. He cried bitterly. Well, then he went back to the Sea of Galilee fishing. Remember that place?
Yes.
Look what happens at that place. Look. What the Lord have said to St. Peter? He brought back to him the scene that was here. The denier, where he was warming himself up over charcoal. And the fishing and all that, the cooking for him, because he's not far away. You know, the Lord took for him the breakfast to remind him, as the Alpha Bloom, he told him you're going to deny me. And here you denied me when you were warming yourself up. But you loved it. This time he said, yes, Lord. So the Lord said, your sins are forgiven. Here is the staff of Aaron. And go lead the church. And that's why he's handing him over the staff of Aaron, which means he is ordaining him as the first pope of the church. That's why the popes all of them has the staff. You got that?
Yes.
Okay, let's continue.